Hi guys, welcome back with another video of the 2019 Trek Top Fuel MTV project. Before I start on a given project, I want to make sure that the bike is a little tidy so it's easy to spot if there's a little bit of a problem that is on a bike. So okay, let's start. This is just a soapy water, a little bit of a rub down. product check on the wheel that I will be putting on this Trek Top Fuel MTB. This wheel is the Triple X Covey Bone Trigger. The rim is made out of OCLV carbon. That's a boosted hubs. Again, they put on the proprietary brand Bone Trigger on it. But this hub is designed by DT-Series 240S XD drive pattern for SRAM Eagle. That's his SRAM Eagle 1XX1. The rear wheel is $1,639.99 or $1,640 Canadian. That's for the rear. For the front, it's going to be $1,100 to $1,200 Canadian dollar. Okay, now let's go to the drivetrain of this Trek. So I'm pretty much servicing everything on this guy. So he has the XX1 AXS Eagle battery option. I think this guy is fully charged. Let me just show a little bit up. So that's his battery. I put it back. You see the green light. Pretty much installed on everything now. I installed the fork. Now I'm gonna go work on setting up the rim tape, because this is going to be a tubeless setup on a Schwalbe racing ray on the front and a Schwalbe racing arc on the rear. That's his stuff. All right, okay, let's go. Just prepping it before putting on the rim tape. I intentionally cut it slanted and overlapping this valve. I'll tell you later why I did that, to secure the sealant tape accordingly to the rim line. I have a tricky, very tricky tape going on. I gotta stretch it like really super tight. And now I'm overlapping it on top of the valve. And I'm gonna cut it slanted.
All right, that was a good session. Just a recap on 2019 Trek Top Fuel MTV. I did fork installation, the new Covey wheel sets on Eagle XX1 AXS. That's it for today, I guess. Thank you for staying with me today. I'll see you again next time. Please stay safe, be safe, and ride safe.